in the Son of God who loved me and gave himself for me. Colossians 3:3. The Bible says Colossians 3:3. For you died
and
you are alive
is now
hidden
with Christ
in God. Read that scripture again. 1, 2, 3. For you died and you are alive is now hidden
with Christ
in God. Turn to somebody now, your neighbor. Somebody with a bit of a child. For you died.
For you died.
And you are alive.
And you are alive.
Is now hidden.
Is now hidden.
With Christ.
With Christ.
In God.
In God.
What else is the feeling?
Amen.
Now, that is the kind of a life we need to live. When you wake up every day, when you go to work, whatever you are doing,
I am
a believer. You need to remember this. You no longer live, but Jesus Christ is the one who lives in you. Are you hearing me? Now, when we believed in Jesus, these are the words we say. Fill me with your Holy Spirit. Jesus said, I am at the door knocking. If anybody hear me and open the door, I will come in him and he will be in me. Jesus thought and said, whoever believes in me, symbiotic relationship which is there between me and Jesus. I don't live for myself. I live for him. And him for me. And that is what Paul is teaching. How do we lift up Jesus in this life? Number one, it is the life I live. And the way once I realize Jesus lives in me and I in him, and the life I live, I don't live for my own. I live for him. When I don't have anything, I connect with what he has. I don't draw my strength from myself. I draw my strength from his strength. I draw my healing from him. I draw my joy from him. I draw my happiness from him. When I am sick, I don't need to rely on my own self. I tell him, Lord, I access into your healing. And I dwell for him. And in him. I put my trust in him. Now let me tell you the truth. That kind of a person, you can never overcome him. You cannot defeat them. You cannot bring them down. The truth is this. If you can bring Jesus down, if you can't bring Jesus down, if you cannot destroy Jesus, then you cannot destroy those people who live in Jesus. If you cannot impoverish Jesus, you cannot impoverish those people in Jesus. Are you hearing me? If you cannot destroy Jesus, then you cannot destroy me. Because I am inside him. I am inside him. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
How many are with me? Somebody lift up and say, I am in Jesus.
I am in Jesus.
And Jesus is in me.
And Jesus is in
somebody
me.
Somebody say, I live.
I move.
In Jesus.
In Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
And Jesus.
And Jesus.
Lives. And moves.
And moves.
In me.
In me.
One of the scriptures that I connected some years ago. And I take it. You know, it is in Ipukia. There's a scripture in the book of Ephesians says, for it is God who works in us both to will and to do his good pleasure.
Ni Mungu anaishi ndani yetu kufanya na kutenda mapenzi yake mwenyewe.
You know what the Bible says? You die and in the life you are living now is not your own.
Na Biblia inasema kwamba ulikufa na maisha unayoishi sasa sio yako.
We died with Christ through baptism.
Kupitia na Kristo kupitia kubatizwa.
When you got born again.
Wakati ulipookoka.
And you were baptized.
Na ukabatizwa.
What a baptism.
Kubatizwa kwa maji.
As a physical sign.
Ni ishara ya kuonekana.
I died in sin.
Nilikufa katika dhambi.
And I was buried with
Christ. Nikazikwa na Yesu.
And then I resurrected.
Na nikafufuka.
And that is why it's important to be baptized.
Kwa sababu ni muhimu.
And it reminds you.
Inakukumbusha.
The day.
Siku yenye.
You died.
Ulipokufa.
In sin.
Katika dhambi.
And you resurrected.
Na ukafufuka.
In Jesus.
Kwa Yesu.
Now.
Sasa.
Jesus is in me.
Yesu yuko ndani.
And I am in him.
Na
and he is doing a work in me. What he is doing,
anachokifanya,
nobody can destroy.
Ananiangamiza.
And that gives me victory.
Haya inanipa ushindi.
This is your victory as you in Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Tell your neighbor, tell them, I live in Jesus.
I live in Jesus.
And Jesus lives in me.
Jesus lives in me.
Tell them, if you come into my kitchen,
if you come into my kitchen,
Jesus is there.
Jesus.
Tell them, in my bedroom,
in my bedroom,
Jesus is there.
Jesus is there.
Tell them, in my office,
in my office,
Jesus is there.
Jesus is there.
Tell them, I live.
I live.
Where Jesus lives.
Where Jesus.
And Jesus.
And Jesus.
Lives.
Lives.
Where I live.
Where I live.
Amen.
Amen.
Bwana asifiwe sana. Pigeni Yesu makofi kama tunaamini, kama tunaandamana na hayo maneno. Blessed be the Holy.
Bwana yetu asifiwe.
One of the safari books I read.
Safari book moja nilisoma.
In primary we had a school a book on safari book.
Katika chuo cha primary tulikuwa na kitabu cha safari book.
That was in the 70s.
Miaka ya 70.